Good evening, this is Broot TV. We are at the Accra Fashion Week 2021. We are at Memory Lane today, the second day of the Accra Fashion Week.
All you do is lie, lie, lie. All you do is drive, drive, drive. You don't even know the kind of things, but you try to tell me all these things. Give me some time, I need peace. I'ma need space some days, and I'm just trying to do my thing. And I'm just trying to get my
soul. All you need someone to deceive,
and you're trying to think that I'm the one for you. But don't you see, you're not everything, and I know you're not the one for me. Crazy things are happening, crazy things are happening. If you need somebody's grace, beat up somebody's grace. Crazy things are happening, crazy things are happening. If you need somebody's grace, you feed up somebody's grace. Try, try, try. I try, try. I just want to turn my back tonight, tonight. So I make it seem, make it seem. I just want to turn my back tonight.
Good evening, we are still at the Accra Fashion Week 2021, and I have here the ambassador for Jameson Irish Whiskey. Please introduce yourself to us.
Hey, hello. Hey, pleasure to bump into you guys. So my name is Fionn, and as you said, I'm the Jameson brand ambassador for West Africa. So out here promoting the world's best, smoothest whiskey.
Wonderful. So what are your expectations for this fashion show?
Yeah, I suppose I haven't actually been to a whole lot of fashion shows in my life. But of those I've been to are in Ireland, and I'm quite overwhelmed nearly by the quality of the production and everything that goes into it. I've met with Nana multiple times coming up to it, and he was telling me about how it's going to be the biggest and the best. And to be fair to him, he's fairly pulled through in his expectations, and I think he's done a really good job. And it's also great to see it's so culturally diverse, and you've got so much going on in regards to, you know, different models and different designers from all around the world. So that's super cool for sure.
Good evening, this is Broot TV. I'm Felispa, and we are still at Accra Fashion Week 2021. And I'm here with a fine gentleman. Please, can you introduce yourself to us?
So, good evening, everyone. My name is Lucas, and I'm working here in Accra as a brand ambassador for a champagne called Duchesse. So, basically, I'm from France, and I'm really enjoying the Accra Fashion Week because I'm really crazy about fashion, and I used to go to a lot of runway in France. And for me, this is really interesting to see the difference between what you have here in Ghana and what I have in France. And I really appreciate so much the work of the designer. It's just amazing. What an amazing work that they've done.
But have you heard of Broot Fashion?
Yeah.
So how do you see Broot Fashion designs on the runway when they came up?
Yeah, I mean, they had some really beautiful creation, and it's one of my first runway here in Ghana, and I would say that the designer, they've done an amazing job, yeah.
Thank you so much for your time, sir. Good evening, it's Felispa again from Broot TV, and we are still at the Accra Fashion Week 2021, and I'm here with the CEO of Broot Fashion. So please, can you introduce yourself to us?
Yeah, hello everybody, good evening. My name is Biobele Bobmanmo. I'm Nigerian, but I'm based here in Ghana.
Okay, so please, can you tell us a bit about your design tonight?
Well, Broot is all about Afrocentrism, as we we try as much as possible to promote Africa, African culture and African heritage. So what we basically do is we make contemporary wares with African prints, such as batik. So our collection for tonight is batik, made in contemporary wares.
So how can we find you on social media?
Oh yeah, we're on Instagram and we're on Facebook, so you can follow us at Broots Fashion. That is BROOTS Fashion. Yeah, that's okay.
Thank you so much for your time. Still having the Accra Fashion Week.